Ingjar Alajars Attakar Guarpeti Pacharsh Harsh Sibalti Yigwarsh Ma Ul Udams Winja Waicha Waika Hawaija Salwa Takar Palhur Winja Laja Daus.
With that being said, what's good, you guys? Welcome back to some more Far Cry Primal. We are all over the place with this game, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I don't even know where we are right now. There's a lot of side missions. I mean, I want to stay focused on the main missions for you guys, but I'm really enjoying the side missions because there's a lot of good ones, and I want to make sure you guys get that too. Nevertheless, go ahead and take a couple seconds to hit that thumbs up button. You know you gotta hit the thumbs up button. I say it every video. It lets me know you appreciate it, you want to see more, and it also helps the channel grow. And if you're new to my channel, you gotta subscribe. We are already like 1,500 Brigadians strong on the Peach Brigade, and there is more than enough room for more kings and queens of such. But yeah, you know, just I'm having a blast on this game right now. This game is amazing, hands down. Looking at the map, we got quite a few things to do. We're gonna go over here though. See what's going on over here. See if there's anything up here that we need to do. But yeah, like I said, my mind is all, I'm telling you, this game makes me feel like I have ADD. Because I just, my attention span when it comes to just doing the main storyline is completely gone. I'm like, ooh, I want to go over here. Ooh, I want to do this. Ooh, what's going on right here? Oh, what's up there? What's over here? What's that right there? Oh, it's water. But yeah, I'm really liking it. And I got this trap now. I can't pull it down. A bee's in the trap. Bee's in the trap. I don't even know what that means, but it scared me a little bit. We're just gonna run straight out there, you know? We're gonna do what we have to do. Dude, what is that? That's a deer. Bambi, I thought I killed you already. Get out of here. I have no quarrel with you right now, good sir. Good day. See that mountain? It's amazing. Let's see what's in this. I don't even shoot these things down. I just run past them. These are tree nuts. That's what I call them. The little bags that hang off the trees. That's pretty bad. That's not what they're called. They're basically sacks that allow me to get resources as it rolls to the water. And that's, my friends, is how soccer was invented. Or if you're in Europe, football. Alright, it looks pretty clear. I should be able to walk across. I'm slightly scared. Anytime I get near water, I get scared. I don't even like taking baths. I promise you I'm kidding. But this looks pretty gross. Fine, what spoiled the water?
Marwa Boyska.
Mama Boyska? Is that what he said? I'm telling you, I'm gonna learn this language. I'm gonna go out in public and start speaking ninja, and they're gonna be like, this chick is out her mind. Arrest her and throw her in the nut house. And then there will be no more Peaches Gaming. You guys can write to me while I'm in the nut house. While I sit at a table and eat crayons, I guess. I don't know what they do in the nut house. Insane asylum, if you guys want the proper terminology. Hey! You're gonna die. Because you didn't move. You weren't scared. So you gotta get dead. I killed a git. More fish. Everywhere. Who's taking this fish and dragging it along? I don't understand what's going on. Dr. Fell! Oh, press somebody up. I don't know where to go. There's a fish. One fish, two fish. Red fish, no blue fish. Just a lot of water. Where, oh, where has my fishy trail gone? There it is! Please don't let anything scary get me while I'm in the water. I'm gonna swim fast and let me out of water. Okay, there we go. Alright. Whatever it is going up the hill. Alright, that was a mouthful to say. Winja blah 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 blah. There we go. We got that one. On to the next one. Get out of here, Bambi. Bambi's daddy, if you don't want any trouble. You know, Bambi's mama sat in the movie. Sorry. I'm fine. Okay. It's a bear. A dead bear.
Swargati chambalba.
Swargachita blah blah. I have this language by the end of this video. I'm gonna be fluent in Ouija. Oh, Fadasi Halo. Halo. Looks like a zombie. There are no Hey, what are you doing? You a guard dog? What's it?
Oh,
dead bodies right in the water.
Alright,
so that's why. You. I'm gonna leave you up here next to these bones if I can drop it. There we go. So their bodies were rotting in the water, which was headed downstream, and it was leading into the water that the Ouija drank. And it, apparently there must be another wolf. Hopefully my saber tooth handles that. Move out the way! Gosh, such a jerk. He thinks he owns everything. Scar, you're a jerk. Kill the wolves in the cave. So I assume that other wolf is the one that actually ran out, was the last one. I don't know what's this way. Gases. Can I do anything back here? Yes, I can die if I go back there, so we're not gonna go back there. We need to kill that other wolf, which I assume has run out of the cave. Let's see. Oh no, there. He's coming back. Goodbye. Alright. He's not really in the water. No, he's on land. We're good. We're good. Alright. Handle the mission like we're supposed to. Look at all the flies. We can go up here and do Crazy Man's mission. Was a bad guy. So get away from my bro. What are you doing? We run these parts now. Oh, there, he killed that one down there. Ouija 2. Udam 0. No, don't talk to me. I have somewhere to be. Too busy right now. to deal with your gibberish. It's fine. Can I have this? Thanks down here. So this mission, basically, I'm getting Crazy Man some feathers for his totem. I think that's how we're doing it. If I can remember, I don't remember exactly what it was he said. I'm pretty sure that's what he said. That he needed some feathers for his totem. For making Winja totem. Get him, Scar. All you. Get you some XP. Or not. If it took you forever for some odd reason. Is that it? No. Someone else just popped up. Oh, that'll... Come on. There you go. We gotta get up there, so... Looks like we're climbing, folks. Check the water before I get into it. Eagle Cry Peak. The Peak of Oros. Climb the cliff to find the rare eagle feathers for Wooga, aka Crazy Man number 2. So, I'm assuming that's the nest we have to get to. Can I? Nope. Can't shoot it down. Thought maybe I could. Try to do cheatsies. That didn't work. I gotta... Looks like I gotta swing. Can I get up here? Without falling on my head? Right here. I don't think I'm supposed to go straight up. I think I'm supposed to go across. So we're gonna do that. Wait. Nope, can't get up. So we're gonna down some. Yep, we're gonna get over there. Let's swing! Whee! And go! We made it. Let's get up right here. Now I can get up right here. Duck. Thought that was a cave. They tricked me. I'm climbing the cliff. What are you talking about? Right there. Oh. I think this is where we're supposed to go. I don't see anything else and I can't get up right there. Alright, let's scoot over a bit. Nope. Maybe this log? I'm gonna say we gotta get up here. On a Tuesday. Okay, I'm done. Oh, look, we found a nest. Can I have a feather, please? Thank you. Feathers are so beautiful. Thanks for being so polite to us. going about our way. Whoa! No! Okay, I'm sorry. I'll put it back. Sheesh. Afraid he's gonna come back and peck my eyes out. Where the heck are we supposed to? Are we supposed to go across over there? Wait, I'm just coming back. Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, yeah, this log. I'm stuck. Jump. No! I didn't mean to sidestep. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I almost fell all the way down the mountain. That was really bad. Around and jump. There we go. We're good now. What is this bike here? Oh, look, a little cave that's got one little bag in it. Yay, us. Oh, two bags. I stand corrected. No! Get off! Damn, beak hurts. Why am I getting all the speed boost? I don't want speed boost. It's not like I can outrun a bird. Oh my god, he's coming back. I'm gonna hit him. Oh, get out of here. I missed you, but you know that I'm not playing now, right? I just swung a club with teeth in it at you. This just became serious. Can I hit him? Are my bow and arrow skills good enough? No, they're not. No. Nope. Alright. You live a little longer. I think we gotta jump. Oh, look. We found another one. He's coming back. Mm-hmm. Put this arrow through a wing. Don't play with me. Alright. This is a little sketchy. Let's go. Oh, swing a little bit harder. Come on. Oh. Oh my god. That was so sketchy. But we made it. Another nest. And then the last one I'm assuming is that one at the very top. We are really high up right now. I don't even want to imagine looking down. So ridiculous. How are we supposed to get down? Nothing up here. Just a bird. An eagle at that. We gotta get out. Go away! I just want to steal one feather and then I'll be out of your hair. Or your nests. There we go. Come back. He's coming back. He's got a back peek. Go away. There's more than one. No. Dive into the water? What? This is insane. Dear Lord, we're up so high. Oh my gosh. That was really bad. Yeah, we finished though. Yay, us. Alright, you guys, well, that was kind of crazy. We got attacked by two eagles, but we're out of here for now. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are awesome. Take it easy.